taking the field for North Tamworth, we have number one, Taylor King, two, Georgia Barnett, three, Tegan Resch, four, Darla Knox, five, Leisha LeBrock, six, Amy Barraclough, seven, Brianna Pesky, eight, Rhiannon Graham, nine, Steph Halpin, 10, Bronte Harris, 11, Alyssa Davis, 12, Tyler Enzimi, 14, Kate Ferguson, 15, Michaela Gross, 16, Rachel Halpin, 17, Kate Walters, 18, Lara Graham, and 22, Caitlin Atkins. They are coached by Melissa Watson. And for the Mike Cowgirls, we have number one, Georgia Horniman, two, Ellie New, three, Phoebe Porter, four, Lizzie Thomas, five, Chloe Shanley, number six, Emma Carrigan, number seven, Sarah Taylor, in eight, we have Karen Porter, nine, Taylor Holcomb, 10, Sarah Stackman, 11, Brianna Trickett, 12, Lisa Jenner, 13, Abby Bowden, 14, Sophie Pizzuto, 15, Libby Welsh, 17, Georgia Holcomb, 17, Kimmy Taggart, 18, Jamie Quayle, 19, Ella Ridley, and they're coached by Brianna Trickett.
Thank you. Might have to put a jacket on, that wind comes straight through that window.
Lad.
Get up on the cherry picker.
Keys, man.
A reminder to everyone that we have our code of conduct in place. Please be respectful of players, officials, and the environment. A thank you to our referees today, Natasha Allen, Baden Betts, and Oscar Perkins, who are refereeing the Ladies League Cup. The canteen's open and serving a range of food, tea, and coffee, so please support the Dungown PNC and head on over to the canteen.
Harrison was going to bring it.
Reminder everyone that the area down behind the car park is roped off. Please be mindful that there is a very strong flow in the river, and please, if you have young children, make sure they do not go past the bunting. That area is strictly out of bounds. The try for Dungown Cowgirls was scored by number 8, Karen Porter, taking the early points lead. 4-0. Conversion was unsuccessful. Four is four to Dungown. North Tamworth nil.
It is what it is. Thank you.
Welcome everyone to the Dungown Recreational Reserve for the 2022 Grand Final. It is the second half in the Ladies League Cup, Dungown Cowgirls v North Tamworth. Cowgirls currently leading 4-0. A shout out to our Group 4 major sponsors, Dewey's, West Entertainment, Winali and Kennard Tyre. A big thank you to our terrific Dungown Cowboys season sponsors. The service group, Tamworth Tools and Fasteners, Hazel Farm and Fertiliser Services, Tongues Transport, Tamworth, Parry Logistics, Dungown Hotel, Aspect Construction, Bearfast, Texbet, Hill Valley Milk, Tamworth Skippies, Piper Street Vet, Northwest Frames and Trusses, Laundry Lounge, Single Builders, Powerhouse Hotel, Demons CrossFit, and Stephen D. Murphy Hay Sales. Thank you. That try for North Tamworth was scored by number 9, Steph Haltham, brings the score to 4-4. conversion was unsuccessful. Score was all tied up at 4-4 with just under 20 minutes remaining on the clock. The try for North Tamworth was scored by number 16, Rachel Halpin, taking the score to North Tamworth 8, Dungown 4. that conversion was unsuccessful, keeping the score to North Tamworth 8, Cowgirls 4, with just under 15 minutes left on the clock.
Thank you. Pressure on, let's go, pressure!
Peter Blom, can you make your way over to the presentation area, please? The official time left is 1 minute 42 seconds, and the next game will kick off at 11:35 with the presentation in between. For Dungown was scored by Karen Porter, second try for the day. We have 30 seconds left on the clock. Thank you. number 6, Eric McCarrigan, tying the scores up at 10-10. We will be going into extra time. Extra time will be golden point, so the first team to score will be the winner. We will start with 10 minutes each way. Extra time will kick off shortly. We will have the official clock will be running at the table. The scoreboard's not the official clock, so time will be called from the officials. A quick reminder also, only players and officials on the ground at all times. And please ensure parents, if you have young children around, keep them supervised and away from the river area and the car parking area. Thank you.
Go, go, go! Break the two!
Converted by Emma Carrigan, making Dungown Power Girls. Congratulations. The winners of the Ladies League Tag for 2022. What a magnificent effort and great way to kick off Grand Final Day.
I thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much to the Dundown Rugby League Football Club for all the effort they put in this week to put on a fantastic grand final day. We finished our first grand final ladies league tag, and we'll now ask the North Tamworth captain to come up and just say a few words before we get the player of the match announced. So Lisa LeBrock would like to come forward and say a few words about a magnificent grand final here, 2022 grand final. Please put your hands together and congratulate North Tamworth Bears.
Yeah, guys, thanks for a great season. I just want a big shout out to Dungowan. You guys are tough every game, and you turned up today and obviously went to extra time, and to be honest, you guys are amazing and really deserve the win. Congratulations and enjoy. To our girls who worked really hard all season, you know, we've had an up and down season, a really good game last week, and we played just as well this week, and unfortunately it is what it is on the day. Someone's got to win, someone's got to lose. Wasn't our day today, but you know, you all did really well, and I'm really proud of you guys. A big shout out to our trainers, coaches, and everyone at the club. You guys are what make North Tamworth a great club, and I think it's such an honour to put on these colours every week and turn up and play a game you really like with your mates. And it is an honour for me, but also everyone that steps out on that field. I think it's a real pleasure. And that's kudos to the club for, you know, getting around and really working hard. To the officials, thanks to you guys. You guys are amazing. Turn up every week, obviously, without, I'm not really sure where the city. Without you guys, we don't have a game. So thank you so much for turning up every week and doing that sort of thing. And to Group 4 for putting on the comp. It's a great comp and we really enjoy playing each week. And yeah, to Dungowan again, congratulations, guys. Well done.
Good, thank you very much, Lisa. And before we announce the player of the match and present the shield, just introduce Jeff Shanley here from West Entertainment. As you know, it costs a lot to run rugby league in Group 4, and we genuinely appreciate all the money and assistance that West Entertainment Group put into rugby league. So put your hands together for Jeff Shanley and West Entertainment Group. We also have Peter Blom here on stage, and the actual shield is named after Peter. And it was through Peter's insistence in 2013 that Ladies League Tag got off the ground. Peter is actually a life member of West Robins, West Tamworth, a life member of the Northern Region Rugby League, and of course, life member of the Dungowan Rugby League Football Club. So the trophy was named after Peter in 2013, where it was second division. And it was so popular, so many ladies putting their hand up to want to play Ladies League Tag, that it moved very quickly into First Division. So it was through Peter's insistence that happened. So it's the Peter Blom Shield. And can you put your hands together and thank Peter for the great work he did in making sure that ladies get to play the great game of rugby league. Now, would like Jeff to present the player of the match. And the player of the match for 2022 Ladies League Tag is Karen Porter. So you'll get some good photos there. Well done, Karen. Cheers. Now call forward the captain of the Dungowan Cowgirls, Brianna Trickett, captain coach, to receive the shield from Peter Blom, the Peter Blom shield, and then Brianna might like to say a few words.
What a game, North. You're competitive every time we played you. This is about the second time I've beat you since I've been in second division. Huge feat. Like, you guys come out and kill it every week, and you definitely are the benchmark each year. So thank you so much for turning up and giving us a good game. To the committee and everyone else behind the scenes that's made today such a great day, thank you. And thank you to all the crowd for turning up, especially for us girls at 10:15 and making it such a worthwhile game. And to my girls, Thank you for turning up every week and believing in me as coach. It's definitely been hard, but we did it. So thank you, and thank you everyone. And good luck to our boys.
Brianna will now call forward each team player, and they'll receive their trophies collectively from Peter and from Jeff, who might like to help out as well. So over to you, Brianna.
Emma Carrigan, Sarah Stackman, Ella Ridley, Georgia Holcomb, Taylor Holcomb, Jamie Quayle, Karen Porter, Lucy Thomas, Lisa Jenner, Georgia Horniman, Sophie Pizzuto, Kimmy Taggart, Abby Bowden, Libby Welsh, Phoebe Porter, Ellie Yu,
Put your hands together for the Dungyang Cowgirls, the winner of 2022 Ladies League Tag Grand Final. Now I ask that unless you're a player or official, can you please leave the field, because we need to get the under-18s underway. It's quarter two. As soon as we can possibly clear the field, we'll get the under-18s started. Congratulations to everyone involved, and good luck to the under-18s. We'll kick off in about 2 minutes.